And we stand together because peace must come to the Holy Land. For even as we are clear-eyed about the difficulties, we will never lose sight of the vision of an Israel at peace with its neighbors. So as I begin this visit, let me say as clearly as I can, the United States of America stands with the State of Israel because it is in our fundamental national security interest to stand with Israel. It makes us both stronger. It makes us both more prosperous, and it makes the world a better place. That's why the United States was the very first nation to recognize the State of Israel 65 years ago. That's why the Star of David and the Stars and Stripes fly together today. And that is why I'm confident in declaring that our alliance is eternal. It is forever. Lanetzach. Thank you very much.